An amazing scene happens every day in the eastern Chinese city of Wuxi, where people are immersed in sports while vehicles whizz over their heads. It takes place in Wuxi's largest sports park, built under an overpass. The park covers an area of 6.4 hectares and is equipped with fitness facilities like basketball courts, ping pong tables, and skate parks.
我可以和小伙伴来这里玩，我带球踢踢也很快乐。现在建了这个球场，离家比较近，方便大家广大的球友在这边锻炼身体。原来是比较乱，就是坑坑洼洼，水潭什么都有。后来这边改造了以后呢，我们到礼拜天反正有空闲时间，就大人小孩都可以到这边来玩，老年人什么可以跳舞啊。这个呢，对于我们老百姓讲起来，对政府是办了一件大好事。